Good morning, students. Welcome to the next session of From Tasting to Digesting. Today we will be learning about something new, and it is very, very important on the aspect of examination also. So let's read a small poem first. Martin's Window. It is about a person, Martin, who was shot in the war, and when he got all okay, there was a small hole inside his stomach which was not filled. Here is an old story. It seems so funny. There was a window in Martin's tummy. Actually, by mistake, Martin was shot right in the stomach. It bled a lot. The wound slowly healed and was covered by the skin. But the hole was still there. You could peep right in. Oh, what a chance for doctors to study what happens to the food inside the body. The story seems odd, but it is really true. The secret of Martin's stomach helped us all, me and you. So this is a small poem written by Rajesh Utsahi Chakmak, August 1985. So Martin was a soldier and he was shot in the war. So slowly वो ठीक भी हो गया, लेकिन क्या हुआ, where it was shot by a bullet, there was a small hole inside the stomach and covered with the skin, so that doctors can see inside what is happening and can see, and we will learn about this thing only. Okay, now see story. Story: a stomach with a window. Why it is saying that stomach with a window? Because the hole was covered with the skin. In the poem, you read about a soldier called Martin. In 1822, he was 18 year old and very healthy. When he was shot, he got seriously hurt. At that time, Dr. Beaumont was called for treatment. Dr. Beaumont cleaned the wound and put the dressing. After 1.5 years, the doctor found out that Martin's wound has healed except for the one thing. He had a big hole in his stomach. So after 1 year, when he got recovered, there was a big hole in the stomach. The hole was covered with a loose flap of skin, like the washer in the football. So all of you have seen the football. There is a small washer where we fill the air inside the football. Understood? Press the skin and you could peep into the Martin's stomach. Not only that, the doctor could also take out the food from stomach by putting a tube in the hole. So doctor can put a small tube inside that hole and it goes into the stomach, and the doctor can bring the food which is present in the stomach for doing experiment. So Dr. Beaumont felt that he found a treasure. Can you guess how much time he spent doing different experiments on his stomach? 9 years. For 9 years, Dr. Beaumont was doing experiment with Martin. He want to see what is happening inside the stomach. During this time, Martin grew up and got married. At that time, scientists did not know how the food got digested, how the liquid present in the stomach is known as digestive juices. It is written here also. Does it only help in the making food wet and soft, or does it help in digestion? So the liquid which is present in our stomach makes the food wet and soft also, and helps in digestion, in breaking down of food in simple and small parts. Dr. Beaumont took some liquid juices out of the stomach. He wanted to see what happened to the food item kept in a glass filled with it. Would it be digested on its own? For this, he did an experiment. So he want to see that food which is present in the stomach can digest it up by its own, apne aap ho jayega ya nahi hoga. So with the help of a tube, he took out some digestive juice from the stomach. At 8:30, he put 20 tiny pieces of boiled fish in 10 millimeter of the juice. He kept the glass at same temperature so the stomach temperature kitna tha, 30 degrees Celsius. So outside also he put at the same temperature. When he checked at 2 p.m. he found out the piece of fish has dissolved. So 8:30 in the morning he put fish pieces, and by 2 p.m. all the pieces are dissolved. It means digest ho gaya in that juice. The Beaumont tried this experiment with different food items. He gave Martin the same food at the same time. Then he compared how long it took food to be digested in glass and in Martin's stomach. So the scientist, what he do? Whatever he was giving the food for Martin to eat, same food he is putting in the glass where digestive juice is present. So he recorded his observations in a table. Move to next page. Now this is the food chart. First he give the unboiled milk. So in the stomach it took 2 hours 15 minutes, outside the stomach in the glass 4 hours and 45 minutes. So after doing this kind of experiment, seeing all these observations, what did the Beaumont find? Dr. Beaumont did many experiments and found out many secrets about digestion. He found out that food digests faster in stomach than outside. So the food which is present inside our stomach, it digests very fast. But if you are very very sad, you are feeling lonely, you are sad, you are crying, then the food will take longer time to digest. Our stomach churns the food to digest it, so it makes much smaller pieces. It can absorb all the nutrients from the food so that our body needs for energy. The doctor also saw that the food does not digest properly when Martin was sad. So I already told you. He also found out that juice in our stomach is acidic. So the juice which is present in is acidic. It has a special features so that it can dissolve all kind of food. Have you heard anyone talking about acidity, especially when the person has not eaten well or the food is digested properly? Sometimes when we eat very oily food, junk food, we feel very heavy, है ना? कई छोटे बच्चे हजमोला खाते हैं, कुछ नींबू पानी बना के पीते हैं, कुछ घूमते हैं. Why? Because they want to remove their acidity. Dr. Beaumont's experiments became famous across the world. After this, many scientists did such many experiments. What did you say? No, they did not shoot people in stomach, nor they did wait for patient with a hole in stomach. They used other scientific way to look inside our bodies. Did you like the story of Martin, or should we say the story of our own stomach? So now see, come to the classwork part. Question number 4, who was Dr. Beaumont? Dr. Beaumont was a scientist who did many experiments and found out many secrets about digestion. What did he found about digestion? He found that food digests faster in stomach than outside. How does liquid and digestive juices in stomach help? The liquid digestive juices in stomach help by making food waft and sort for easier for digestion. How digestion is affected when we are sad? When we are sad, the process of digestion becomes slow and takes longer time to digest the food. You correct it. When we are sad, the process of digestion becomes slower and takes longer time to digest the food. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.